MTV shut down its programming to broadcast the names of hundreds of victims of hate crimes. This moving tribute was immediately followed by Eminem's I'm Gonna Kill.